learn some applications of that linear equation, means some word problems of that linear equation. So open your textbook, page number 28, exercise 2.2. We are going to learn